morning students, welcome back. Today we are going to learn what comes after and before. Okay, what comes after and before. Okay, first we will learn what is after and before. Look here, this number line, which number is this? 5. What the before number of 5? 4. 4 is the before. Before means pehle. Okay, and after means baad mein. Before the 5 ki before wala number hai. 5 comes before 5 and 6 comes after 5. Before means pehle, after means baad mein. तो हम given numbers के after क्या आते हैं वो देखेंगे. Okay, let's start. 3, which number is this? 3. 3 after 3 के बाद क्या आते हैं? 4. 3 after we have to write 4 here. What is this? 3 after 4. And next number is, which number is this? 7. 7 after 7 के बाद क्या आते हैं बताइए? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 after 8. We have to write 8 here, okay? 7 after 8. Next number is 12. What is this? 1, 2, 12. 12 after 12 ke baad kya aata hai? 13. 1, 3, 13. Okay? 1, 2, 12 after 1, 3, 13. Okay? And next number is 22, 6, 26. And 26 after 2, 7, 27. Okay? 2, 7, 27. And next number is 3, 5, 35. 35 ke baad kya aate hai? 3, 6, 36. Which number is this? 3, 6, 36. 35 after 36. Okay? And next number, 7, 3, 73. 7, 3, 73 ke baad kya aate hai? Bataiye. 7, 7, 3, 73 after 7, 4, 74. Okay, have you got it? Next number is 9, 1, 91. 91 after 91 ke baad kya aata hai? 9, 2, 92. You have to write 9, 2, 92. Okay, and next line 4, 5, 45. 4, 5, 45 ke baad kya aata hai? 4, 6, 46. You have to write 4, 6, 46 like this, okay? And next number is 3, 3, 33. 33 after 3, 4, 34. And next 5, 4, 54. 54 ke baad kya aata hai? 54 after 5, 5, 55, okay? And next number is 6, 2, 62. 62 after 6, 3, 63. आपको counting बोल के देखना है, फिर उसके बाद आपको लिखना है number, okay? And next number is 1, 7, 17. 1, 7, 17 after 1, 8, 18. You have to write 1, 8, 18 like this, okay? And next number is 3, 2, 32. What is this? 3, 2, 32. 32 after 3, 3, 33. Okay, and what comes after आपको समझ में आया? After means बाद में. कौन सा given number के बाद में कौन सा number आता है वो आपको लिखना है. Okay, have you got it?
Start.
Now we will learn what comes before. Before means पहले. Before means क्या होता है? पहले. Okay, यहाँ हमने सीखा है ना 5 के पहले क्या थे? 4. Okay, 5 before 4. Okay, 4 comes before 5. Okay, now let's learn about before. Okay, which number is this? 2. 2 ke pehle kya aata hai? 2 comes before. Okay, which number is this? 1. 2 comes before 1. Okay, have you got it? Now let's learn about before. Before means पहले, okay? और given number के पहले हमें क्या आता है? बस वो लिखना है, okay? 2. Which number is this? 2. 2 के पहले क्या आता है? 1. 1 comes before 2, okay? 1 comes before 2. Okay, and next number is 8. Which number is this? 8. 8 before, 8 ke pehle kya aata hai? Okay, 8 before 7. Okay, 7 comes before 8. Have you got it? Next number is 16. 16 ke pehle kya aata hai? 16 ke pehle bataiye. 16 before 1, 5, 15. Okay, 15 comes before 16. Okay, and next number is 40. 40 ke pehle kya aata hai? 39. Okay, 39. 39 comes before 40. And next, which number is this? 25. 25. 25 ke pehle kya aata hai? 24. 24 comes before 25. And next, which number is this? 71. 71. 71 ke pehle kya aata hai? 7070. Okay, 7070 comes before 71. And next number is, which number is this? 33. 33 ke pehle kya aata hai? 32. 32 comes before 33. Okay, and next, 58. 58 ke pehle kya aata hai? 57. 57 comes before 58. Okay, and next, 64. 64 ke pehle kya aata hai? 63. Okay, 63 comes before 64. Okay, and next number is 9393. Kya hai? 9393. 93 ke pehle kya aata hai? 9292. 92 comes before 93. Okay, and next number 6262. 62 ke pehle kya aata hai? 6161. Okay, 61 comes before 62. Okay, and last number, which number is this? 45. Or 45 ke pehle kya aata hai? 44. 44. 44 comes before 45. Have you got it? What comes